Ayun naman, happy 50th birthday, Ate El. Ate El, happy 50th birthday.
Di ba muna, yung ano muna. Kung gagawa ako, it's going to be another, a separate project. Probably a movie or a limited series sa mga media platforms. Pero, itong, like, hindi yun, meron akong bold na style, meron akong bold na style.
Yun nga.
Ito, sideline lang talaga to. Kasi gusto ko lang talaga yung party ito.
Pero ano ka, may participation na
yung party. Ano lang, voiceover lang. Sa kay Octowan. He's the sixth member of the board. And I'm kind of proud of that. And I think it's an achievement on my part na maging part ng show na
yun. Kailan mapapanood yun?
Alito, sorry.
In Voltes 5 mo.
Oh, it's ongoing. And pag nakita mo yung character ng Octopus na alaga ni Little John, ako yung nagbo-bosses na.
Hindi ba siya magiging tao eventually?
Sana.
Makita ka.
Sana. Ano si Chupusin?
You guys, kanina na-mention mo, you plan to do a movie. What type of movie do you plan to
do? Marami akong ano eh. Marami akong nakatabing mga scripts eh. Kasi after a family history, ginawa ko family history, dami ko realizations. And I even mentioned in one of my vlogs, nagagawa ako ng sequel ng family history kung available ba yung original cast to participate. And it's a long shot, pero it could happen.
May ano na ba? Meron na ba move na pwede mag-guess si Bryce? May kinausap na ba?
Hindi ko alam. As far as I know, yung willingness pa lang, di ba? Ngayon ko pa alam na express eh. Oh, sorry?
Nakakusap mo ba si Vice personally about
this? Oh yeah, there was a concert ni Augie and Regine before na magkasama kami sa as guests. Magkasama kami during one of those rehearsals. And ano siya, palagi niya naman mention sa akin yun. Guest mo naman ako sa Bubble GanMay. And ako, in a heartbeat, gagawin ko kung walang magiging kontrobersya o walang magiging aberya. In a heartbeat, i-guess ko talaga.
Kasi na-mention niya talaga, boy, na ano, nabitoy ko, na-mention niya talaga na magpo-promote siya sa mga ilang GMA shows.
Oh, that's good, that's
so,
good.
So, baka isa doon ang Bubble.
Sana nga, I'm hoping.
Would you say na close kayo in...
Oh no, I couldn't say na close kami. Kasi unang-una, hindi naman kami nagkatrabaho pa before. And hindi kami magkapitbahay. Nakakay ni Ogie. Si Ogie, kapitbahay ko. Nakatrabaho ko na matagal. Kumpare ko. There are a few people in showbiz na talaga na close ko. And as much as hindi ko masabing close kami ni Vice, there's a chance. There's a chance siguro na pagka nagkatrabaho kami, maging close siya.
Peter, paano nyo nina-handle yung ano?